Hello there. Let me ask you a question. Are you a web developer? Are you a beginner programmer? Are you a software engineer with a lot of years of experience, but who is new to web development? If you one of those type of personalities, this is a great course for you to get immerse yourself into the full stack JavaScript with Node.js, Express, and MongoDB. Let me tell you why those technologies are the most popular, the most trending, the most growing, the fastest growing technologies currently. They allow you to develop across the entire stack using just one language. That's right. You can master JavaScript and leverage it across the multiple stacks. So basically, you can become unstoppable and you can build pretty much all the items for your web applications yourself. Now, this course is not for total beginners. If you're a total beginner, please learn some fundamentals of JavaScript first before enrolling into this course. Inside of this course, we will cover Node.js fundamentals, the most crucial concepts which will build you a solid understanding of what is Node.js and how Node.js modules works, what is NPM, and how to build clients and servers using Node.js. Then we will learn Express.js. Express.js is the most popular Node.js framework. It's really easy to get started to use, and it's really popular, and it has a lot of plugins. Then we will use MongoDB, which is a NoSQL database. We will use it together with Express and Node.js. Overall, you will build multiple servers, and you will learn how to use database and how to build applications from scratch. So please join this course, and I'll see you inside.